All right. On this episode of Smash Rods, we are going to build trophies. Yes, we are. See? Trophies right here. These right here. Trophies. Yep, trophies.
Okay, so today on Smash Rods, we're going to be building Cub Scout trophies for the Pinewood Derby. And so we have all the stuff here that we need to build a bunch of trophies and weld some stuff together. So, yeah.
Alright, tubers. I'm going to clean this mess up a little bit here. Break clean. Looks like pretty good, actually. Man, I thought it was playing it pretty good. Take a few times and get on the brick thing. Put that soak in that for a minute. We need two chains, don't we?
We got three of them.
We'll clean that one up. Oh, we're out! Abort, we're out. Once you get the rag soaked down pretty good, they'll clean off good. That rag soaked down with the brake clean. We could put it in a parts cleaner. But that'd make way too much sense. No, dude. You gotta, right there in that box right there is a whole box of brake clean right underneath that transmission stand. Or jack. We may be here in a minute. Clean her up. Gotta be done the standards, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Two standards? My standards. Oh, you spit the tube on. Tube spitter. Safety first. There's three of them. Tree cleanings. What are we doing next? Another one?
Yep.
We'll do this one right here. Smoke this one right here. Rusty, man. It's rusty. Oh, yeah. All the control, I guess. So,
oh man, you scared me.
Gotcha. Next one, next. That's right, you can't see your eyes.
No,
use a circle.
Oh, you're supposed to dry it off.
No, you use a soap rag so that way you can clean it real good. You still got stuff on it. It's soaked up. You gotta rub it.
Oh, I have a cut on my hand.
Yeah, it'll heal it up real good. You'll be alright. Brake clean heals everything. It rebuilds brakes. Mm. It rebuilds gears. It's good. Give her a thing. Probably rebuild a marriage. You never know.
Hey. What are we doing that for?
Pace of horses. Ain't you glad you're a cow? Clean. No. Quality control says. Quality control says, nah. What's the old saying I say all the time? If anything's worth doing, it's worth doing right. My old buddy Van says, what you do matters, and what you don't do matters. Remember that. You anything to add to that, boy?
Don't be stupid.
Don't be a fool. Stay in school. That's what I say. Don't be a fool. Stay in school. If you want to be a clown, do it in town. Hello, country bumpkin. Precious frost on the pumpkin. Oh, it's coming down my shirt sleeve. My golly. Pretty clean looking. Oh, yeah. I'm going to tidy up a few more here real fast. Be back, right back, 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 right back. We be back, 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 back. Where we gonna be?
Right back here.
Where we gonna be? Mm-hmm. Right back here. All right, fellas. Now what we gotta do is we got to figure out what we're gonna put together here. Yeah. Now we got gears we're gonna put up together here. Base. I don't know. We'll stack a gear. What we're gonna do? We'll stack another gear like this. Smelly? I'm gonna stack another gear like this. Yeah? Hmm? Yeah. Yeah.
Why not?
Okay. The next one. Take this chain. And we're going to slap a gear inside of it. Then we're going to think about that.
Oh, yeah.
I should have done a longer chain. What do you think? Let's try the longer chain.
Oh, it looks good.
The longer chain it is.
Oh, yeah.
I believe that is going to work. I believe it. Yeah. What is that? I think so. Thank you. Training. What are you supposed to do? You're supposed to tell people something. Clear, lights, camera, action, welding. Tell somebody something. Ready?
Yep. 3, 2, 1, go time.
Stop. Yeah. Yeah, no, hang on. Whoa. I'm watching here now. Okay, you can also do like a Z. A constant Z pattern, back and forth. But you want to keep that pool going, pushed up in there. Not too fast. Slow down. Go.
You start over?
First stop. Too fast. Okay. Now, we're gonna play one of these links. Every link we gotta go a buzz. Ready? Come on now. Straighten out here. Okay. Here. Okay. Like I said, get your hand rest of the fur in between each link. Hit it about a second or two. Get up on the link, man. Hang on. Oh, stop. You got a whack here. Okay, good. On top of the link. Oops, I bumped you. All right, keep a straight line, sir. Come on. You missed it. Okay. I'm gonna go finish. That's worm. I'll hit right here. I don't trust you. Warm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Fire! Fire!
You're fire! Huh? What do you want from
the food. I don't know. Set my tripod on fire and phone. Here we go. Yeah. How we gonna do it though?
Yeah.
This. Yeah.
So after a minor fire, we finally got them done. And I'm sure the Cub Scout masters and stuff like that will appreciate them. I hope they will. They probably will. But yeah, we finally got them done. And this one's first. So you'll see it kind of looks like a one, and then two gears, and then three gears. So this is the finished product. Now we just have to finish up putting the clear coat on it. Oh yeah.
Remember, like, share, follow, subscribe.